Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? F plus ace, face, V. F plus axe, facts, face the facts. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. We have a fabulous champion returning to our show today, a lady who has shown in two previous matches that she is very good at solving the puzzles and who has come this close to winning a brand new car. We also happen to have a challenger who has demonstrated that he knows how to play the game. So let's go to the floor and meet them. We ended our last program with an interrupted match, and that's the reason both these players are back with us. Our champion is Gerrie Titcomb, who has won an entertainment center and a great holiday in Acapulco, Mexico.
Love it.
Good having you back with us today. Ready to go to work?
I'm ready.
You have the same challenger you faced on our last program, a detective from the city of Orange here in Southern California. His name is Ron Whitlock. Welcome back, Ron.
Thank you very much.
I hope better things happen to you this time out.
Indeed.
Here's the game board, 25 numbered squares, three wild cards, and some fabulous prizes, including this. Marjorie, show us, please.
To partially lift your household chores, Concentration is providing you with $25 per week cash, with which you could acquire housekeeping assistance every week for a year. Alex.
House cleaning for a year. That prize on our prize board behind door number 16. Now, two pieces of the puzzle about to be revealed as we open doors number 2 and 11. Ron, you're the challenger. You select first.
Number 5, please.
Upper right-hand corner finds a brass lamp.
Number 13.
Set of tires. Ooh. No match for you. Over to Gerrie.
Let's try another corner. Number 25.
Chocolates.
Oh, my weakness. Number 15.
Wild card makes it a match. You're going to be able to indulge your weakness, Gerrie. The natural match for the chocolates was at number 6. That prize moves up onto your side of the board, and you get a look at three pieces of the puzzle. Can you do anything with this?
Oh. No, not
yet. All right, select two more numbers, if you will,
Gerrie. I'd like to see what's behind number 7.
A microcassette recorder?
That's nice. Let's try for the match behind number 20.
No, that's a brass lamp. No match for you. A bit of a break for Ron.
Number 13, please.
Tires.
Number 24.
24. Recliner. No match. Ron just made a mistake. Let's see if you can capitalize.
Let's go to number 5.
We might find a brass lamp there.
Yeah, let's match that behind number 20.
Number 20 makes it a match. Nice going, Gerrie. Another prize for you up here. And two more pieces of the puzzle. Still a toughie, isn't it?
Still a toughie.
All right, select two more numbers.
Let's try number 3.
Archery set.
Let's go for the match behind number 23.
Do you know something we don't?
No,
you don't. 35 millimeter camera, no match. Over to Ron.
Number 12, please.
Wild card. All right, Ron, you can relax now. No matter what you select, you've got an automatic match.
18.
Closes his eyes and he picks 18 and he gets house cleaning for a year. And the match to that is at number 16. And that prize moves up onto his side of the board. Three pieces of the puzzle for you, Ron. You could be the new champion if you can solve it. Select again.
Number 22, please.
22 has a Bermuda holiday.
Maybe I can find another wild at number 4, please.
You can indeed. All right. One of the things I love about Ron is that he doesn't hide his emotions. When he does something good, he shows it. Let's show you where the other part of the Bermuda holiday is. It's at number 8. Now it slides in up here, and you get to try to solve the puzzle once again. Three pieces.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
All right, what is it?
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
Is it? Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum. People in the audience got one. Nice. All right, Ryan, you got one. Yes, indeed. Way to go. All right.
Lucked out.
Do I get the feeling that there may be a little bit of pressure on you? You're really into this. Did somebody say you got to do it?
A lovely and a fine competitor. You've got to go for the pressure, yeah.
Okay. All right, well, you're going to get to enjoy some prizes. Right now, I'm going to take a moment to show the folks at home how Ron solved that puzzle. The folks in the audience, our studio audience, were with him. As soon as he said yo-ho and a bottle of rum, they started applauding. We've got the yo-ho-ho, hand, hey, ba, we forget about the sheep, ba plus till, ba-till, off rum. Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum, and is Ron going to be happy because he's going to have a lot of time on the clock. Come on, Ron. Come down and join me, yes.
My pleasure.
Gerrie, we've got to say goodbye to you. You were a good player and a lot of fun, and I hope you and your husband get a great deal of enjoyment from that aquaculture vacation.
All right.
So long, Gerrie.
Thanks. Good luck, Ron.
Thank you,
Ron. You've got the house cleaning for a year, and you, too, have a beautiful vacation to enjoy. Gene, tell them about it.
It's a Bermuda holiday. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Bermuda. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll stay at the elegant Elbow Beach Hotel. Enjoy the sparkling clear ocean, famous pink sand beaches, superb dining, entertainment, starlit skies where memories are made, furnished by the Elbow Beach Hotel. And, of course, the handy house cleaning for a year. Prizes totaling $4,463.
Now, ladies and gentlemen,
what a blessing.
I want to tell you something about this player. Not only does Ron get excited when he wins something, but he's been in our studio audience before, and he was a great cheerleader for the other players on concentration who have preceded him.
Thank you.
And I'm going to wish you lots of luck in the car round. We'll get to that.
Thank you
right
very
after
much.
This commercial break. Thank you.
On game day, a battle destined for greatness. Heroes will rise, buzzers will be busted, courage will be tested, and only those who survive will taste victory. With players ripped from the sidelines, the fierce ones, the peppy ones, the grizzled ones, clash head to head on the shag carpet covered field of play. Buzzer Bowl 3, Sunday starting at noon. This game is for real.
My son needs...
Now at LittlePassports.com. Must be 18 years or older to order.
Ron Whitlock is our new concentration champion. He said something very nice during the commercial break. He says, I have a wonderful wife, and she's going to get such a thrill on that Bermuda vacation. Do you have any children?
Yes, I have four children. Her two from her previous marriage, and my two from my previous marriage makes a great big,
it's a Southern
family.
California
Lovely.
Family. Yes.
Very, very lucky.
Typical.
Very,
right.
very lucky, yes.
Okay,
thank
Ron.
You.
This is your first time in the winner's circle,
yes,
so I'm going to run down the list of cars for you so that you're very familiar with the names. You could wind up winning this one down here, the white Volkswagen Cabriolet. Next to that, we've got the Mazda RX-7. Then comes the Dodge Shadow, the Toyota Tercel, the Jeep Cherokee. That's great for
yes,
a family of four.
Indeed.
With four kids, rather. The Plymouth Sundance, the Isuzu iMark, and right at the top, the other snazzy red car, the Nissan Pulsar.
Couldn't go wrong.
You can't go wrong with any of these.
Indeed.
All you have to do is keep making matches. You get to keep the last car you correctly match within the allowed time. You know, one car has no match.
Yes.
That's going to cause you problems, but you've got plenty of time to recover. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Here is the clock with 55-0 seconds. Don't panic. Take it cool. Good luck. Off you go.
One, four.
No, that's a match.
Seven, 10.
No match.
13, 2.
No match.
5, 8.
No match.
7, 11.
No match.
14, 5.
No match.
2, 9.
No match.
11, 9.
That's a match.
3, 6.
No match.
10, 15.
That's a match.
12, 7.
That's a match.
2, 3.
No match.
5, 3.
That's a match.
2.
All right, you ran into a little problem in the middle part of that round.
I got confused.
Well, there were a lot of cars. You'd made, you started off beautifully. You made a match on your first two selections.
Pretty
and
lucky there.
That started everyone in our audience here, I know, feeling, hey, he's going to do it. And then you ran into a lot of cars, and that's where it becomes a problem. But hey, you've got $4,463 in prizes to enjoy. You're the champion. You're going into another match. You could wind up in the winner's circle again. And if that's the case, you'll have 55 seconds.
Oh, my.
All right, we'll take a break. We'll introduce another player on Concentration in about a minute from now.
I know what you're thinking.
Happy to introduce a pretty lady with a pretty name. She is Malia Cleveland.
Right.
Welcome to Concentration. Where are you from, Malia?
From Pico Rivera, L.A. County.
Now, tell me a little bit about the name Melia, M-E-H-L-I-A.
It's really spelled M-E-L-I-A, and I believe that it's Hawaiian for Mary.
For Mary.
Right.
All right. Melia.
Yeah.
Pretty sound to it. You're
going
to like one of the prizes we've got for you in this match. Take a look.
This 24-piece beautiful crystal set features champagne and water goblets with hand-blown and hand-cut stems from rim to foot, furnished by Royal Prestige, Alex.
And the crystal can be found on the board behind door number 6. Now, for Melia and Ron, these pieces of the puzzle, 10 and 16. Melia, as challenger, you make the first choice.
Okay, well, I like the middle, so I'll start with number 13.
Three-burner barbecue.
Sounds good. Let's go down to number 23, please.
The crystal. No match. A bit of a break for Ron.
If I may, please, number 6.
The crystal.
And for the match, number 23.
Early match in the round. Nice going, Ron. Beautiful prize for anyone's home. Slides into position up here. And two pieces of the puzzle.
A bit early for me.
Select again, then.
Number 13, please.
Three-burner barbecue.
And number 5.
Number 5. Back to the corners. Electric blender. No match there. Over to Malia.
Okay, I also like the corners, so let's start with number 1.
Binoculars.
Ah, okay, and let's see what's under number 21.
An encyclopedia. No match. Ron?
Number 2, please.
Three-burner barbecue.
And for the match, number 13.
Dead center. We saw it twice already. That prize moves into position over here for our champion, and he gets a look at two more pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it now?
Afraid not.
All right.
Number 3, please.
Binoculars.
Might I have seen those in number 1?
Number 1, you did indeed. That's the match, Ron. Congratulations. Three prizes up there. This should make you feel very much at home because you're a detective in the city of Orange and you're used to solving crimes. Let's see if you can solve our puzzle. Here are two more pieces for you.
I haven't earned my pay yet on this one.
All right, then select two more numbers.
Number 4, please.
Organ.
Oh, we haven't tried a lucky one. Number 11, please.
11 for a wild card? No, we've got candelabra there. No match. Over to Malia.
Okay. I'd like to see if we can find a wild card on number 22, please.
22? Does that look like a wild card? Yes, indeed, it does. Way to go, Malia. Now, your choice. You've seen some terrific prizes, or you could go for something that you think will help you solve the puzzle.
I think I'd like to see what part of the puzzle's under number 19, please.
19 it is. And we've got the candelabra there, and the match for that is at number 11. And that prize, the first one for you, in position now as we show you three pieces of this puzzle.
I don't think I can solve it, Alex.
Then pick two more numbers for me.
Okay. Let's see what's under number 9, please.
Las Vegas holiday.
Trip. Ooh, I'd love it.
Are you a gambling lady?
No.
No?
But
you like
the shows? Vacations.
You like vacations. Good thinking. All right.
Okay. I'd like to see what's under number 14, please.
The encyclopedia. No match. But Ron, we've seen that encyclopedia before.
It's been a while. Was it number 21?
I think you may be right. Yes, indeed. That's
and number 14 for the match.
14 makes it a match. And four prizes for Ron. Two pieces of the puzzle. Can he make it pay off? Select again, please. Two more wild cards still in play, I believe.
Let's try to find one at number 20, please.
Yes, it is. Now, where do you want to go, Ron?
I'd like to take a sneak look at number 12.
Number 12. He thinks that'll help him solve the puzzle. We've got a woman's cashmere sweater. And the match for that is at 25. And that prize is now in position behind our champion as he considers these three pieces. Go again, please.
Number 18.
There's the wild card. Last one.
And if I may please, number 8.
Number 8 for an automatic match is a roll top desk. And the natural match for that is at number 24. And that makes 6 prizes at stake in this game for our champion. Ron, can you solve it now? Look carefully. Study this. Three prizes only remain in play. You've got to retain control of the board if you want to capitalize and keep all these prizes, Ron. Select.
Number 17, please.
The electric blender.
I believe we haven't seen number 4. Maybe I can get lucky there.
No, that's the organ. A break, a big, big break for Melia.
Okay.
Pick 2 numbers.
I like...
Oh, an even bigger break for Ron, believe me, because I have a feeling she knows how to solve this puzzle. All right, hands close to your signaling buttons. We're going to reveal the puzzle one at a time. When you think you can solve it, ring in.
Sure.
4. Ron, beat you to it, Melia. Ron, what's the puzzle say?
Bridge over the River Kwai.
Is it? Bridge over the River Kwai. No, it is not. Let's reveal the entire puzzle for Melia. She doesn't really need it, I don't think. Melia, what's the solution?
Bridge over troubled waters.
Is it bridge over troubled waters? You better believe it is. Way to go. All right. Okay. Ron, a small error.
It was another movie.
It was another movie. You're right.
The wrong
movie. Let me show the folks at home how we solve this correctly without the River Kwai. We've got bridge. O Fort Rub plus Bull plus D. O for troubled, wa, all the arrows pointing at the tears, waters, bridge over troubled waters. Melia, come down here and join me. Ron's going to be thinking about that because he has some terrific prizes. But Ron, as you know, you're coming back to compete in our next match.
Against her, I'd love to.
All right, that's a good attitude. We'll see you in a little bit. Melia, you won the candelabra, but more important than that, you're going to have a lot of time on the clock when we go to the winner's circle. And we'll do that right after this.
Brilliant. Riveting. A revelation. Charles Nelson Reilly is Charles Nelson Reilly. On Match Game, today at 5.
Did you know that 4 out of 5...
Need for your back. Back pain doesn't have to limit your life.
This pretty lady, Malia Cleveland, our new concentration champion, is a heartbreaker. She broke Ron's heart a while ago. He's competed in 3 matches, and in 2 of them, we've had lady contestants win the game out from under him when he had accumulated a lot of prizes.
He's
but you're
going
to face him in the next match. But right now, here are the 15 numbered squares that will lead you to a brand new automobile. And the clock with 55 seconds. This is your first time here, but... you can make it work in this amount of time.
Okay.
Good luck to you, Malia.
Okay.
Select.
1, 4.
No match.
2, 5.
No match.
3, 6.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
3, 8.
That's a match.
11, 14.
No match.
6, 7.
No match.
13, 7.
That's a match.
15, 2.
No match.
4, 12.
No match.
9, 15.
No match.
12, 6.
No match.
5, 2.
No match.
14, 9. Okay, 12.
You want to just call it quits?
14.
Oh, poor babe.
Oh. Okay.
You started off well, you had a lot of time, but when you weren't able to make some early matches, it does get confusing. It must seem at times for our champions as if there are 15 different cars out there. And I can sympathize with you, Malia.
Okay.
But you're the champ, and what you have done, you've made Ron feel very good because that gets him even more excited about the next match because he says, if I get back to the winner's circle, I will have
seconds.
A full minute, 60 seconds. But it could be you standing here.
Hope so.
That's the way to look at it. We'll be back from the after this.
Please call or go online now. If operators are busy, please call again or give right away at loveshriners.org.
Ladies, just enough time for the three of us to say goodbye. Thank all of you for teaming us in. Hope you'll do it again next time for Concentration. So long.
Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive Frigidaire's 1.3 cubic foot capacity microwave oven with 700 watts of cooking power. It features a MealMinder Pro built-in browner and separate defrost power furnished by Frigidaire. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series diamond dial watches. Elegantly styled, his with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10 furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Bradley's beautiful limited edition Renaissance Jester adds a decorative touch to any room, featuring one of the exclusive registered faces furnished by Bradley Dolls. Make every day special with the FTD Celebrate Bouquet, along with flowers, streamers, balloons, and the whistle are included. You can ask your florist to send it FTD. Kentucky Fried Chicken, try our new Chicken Little sandwiches. They cost just a little, but people love them a lot. Only from Kentucky Fried Chicken. Fast, effective Q-Tex remover. It actually locks in moisture, so your nails get stronger every time you use it. Lady Remington Fashion Jewelry. Beautiful jewelry styled for today's woman. Available through the Lady Remington Fashion Advisor nearest you. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.
This is the witty and popular Supper Club and Television.